Man, 1,325 deaths, man. That's insanity. I'm actually trying to remember myself where I need to go, like. Fuck, man! Okay, I understand what I need to do, like. A bit slower with this. Oh my god, okay, I need to jump a bit farther than that. Oh, this is a brilliant start, honestly. Hey Fab, how's it going? Oh shit! Just thought I'd continue with Celeste since I didn't stream yesterday. Oh, sideways, that's what I meant to do there. Why did I jump there? I had... I've already lost the pattern. There we go, that's it. Now he's cooking with Diesel. He had it there as well. I had you in the first half, but just not in the second half. Too impatient. God, it feels good to play this though, honestly. I actually did continue to try and see if I could play Starfield, but it just does not run on my PC. Which is really sad to say. Damn, I'm so good at this game. Here we are, our award-winning presidential suite. Truly, it is the very definition of rustic luxury. I'll stand back and allow you to soak in the majesty. I understand it could be a lot to handle. Wait, Nurmir? Wasn't the last time I saw Amir like a bad thing? So, what do you think? It's beautiful. The furniture looks expensive. It's very spacious. The colors are elegant. I can tell you put a lot of work into it. I knew it would impress you. Yeah. So, can I get on the roof from here? You imbecile, you're losing her. Oh, I almost forgot to mention. Valued guests such as yourself stay in our finest accommodations at half price. I don't want to stay. Please, Mr. Fab. Please stay. Hey, Justin, how's it going? Just playing more Celeste, you know how it do be. Please stay. Mr. Oshiro, I've already been sidetracked too long. For Fab, sweetie, forget this loser. Loser? You're in denial, old man. This resort is a dump. No one would ever want to stay here. Someone had to say it. She doesn't mean that. I'm very busy. Please leave Miss for Fab. Or please leave Miss for Fab. Come on, Miss for Fab, you heard the man. She's... just breaks a hole in the ceiling casually. Where would you be without me? Why would she say my beautiful hotel's a dump? How dare she insult you like that? What if she's right? Of course she's right. You couldn't even clean up without her help. I tried. I'm doing my best. Miss Fab only wanted to help. But why was she so cruel? How dare she insult you like that? Okay, that's just the same shit now. Wait, what if? No, okay. I thought we'd never get rid of them. You owe me one. Add it to the list. Leave me alone. I thought you were so determined to keep climbing. Now all of a sudden you're some weirdo's therapist? Why won't you go away? Mr. Fab, before you go, I need to ask one question. Why would you be so nice to me and only to run away? What did I do wrong? Oh, give it a break. You still don't get it. She only helps people to feed her twisted ego. She never cared about you. Shut up. I just wanted to help. You're both pathetic. Pathetic? You only came here to humiliate me? I won't grovel at your feet any longer. Oh shit. Jesus. I just wanted to see if there's anything back there, but I don't think there is. Wait, hold on. Yeah, no, I can't get back there. Get down when he does that, Joe, please. Oh, do I actually need to fucking step on his head? Oh, wait, I didn't even need that. How far back am I going? Okay, not that far. That's not that bad. It would be nice if I could just... There we go. Why did I jump into that? I literally could have taken it a bit easier than that, right? Brother. I'm assuming like stepping on it does nothing. I meant to go upwards, not sideways. Why did I go up? What was the point in that? Wait, let me just see for a minute. I have to get up from there. This is gonna take a while. Oh, wait, hold on. I should have probably gone in between that. Hold on. Okay, let me actually get the door yoke first. I just want to see what's on the other end first to see where I'm going. Whenever I cop on. How can I be so bad at the game, man? Oh! The floor isn't touchable anymore. Yeah, no, so you do have to be... You have to get that before you move on. And it wouldn't be up like that, so you do have to jump over and onto the yoke. Go. Yeah, that's not make me any higher, is it? Oh my god, brother. literally think I've solved it, but I just can't do it, like. Let me just turn on my headset a little bit. It might work. It might just work. I don't know if I'm like overcomplicating it or not, to be honest, like. Man, I forgot I could just do that and go straight across. But now that's messed up my rhythm. It does work, I'm just not doing it sideways for some reason. Oh my god, wait. Yeah, I don't know why I'm not doing it sideways. Sideways would actually work there, like. But then again, when is there a Celeste moment that I'm like not struggling at for one reason or another? I didn't even get the key, and I did. Give me a sec, I think, yeah, fab. Well, fuck. Yeah, no, I'm struggling. I beat New Babe in 22 falls yesterday. Jesus. Congratulations to that, fab. I salute you. I don't know how I didn't feel that before, but the game slows down a little when you bounce on his head. I think. Maybe. Unless I'm going mental. So let me get the yoke first. Not too cruel to me, what I'm doing and not do. Oh, wait. Shit. And according to that, yeah. You know him from another chat. The lore thickens. Just, the lore thickens. That's cool that you recognize someone. I think they were around for some of the Celeste stream. I think it was the second stream they were around for. I'm gonna grab that. I could move on, but I want this strawberry, like. Yikes. I didn't mean to even bounce back onto him there, I just wanted to get up, like, first and foremost. Try getting it from below. The strawberry? Oh, jeez. I should go back in the levels and get the hidden parts. Probably, yeah. literally what I was waiting for. Oh my god. Wait, this... I've literally done this level. Why can't I just go down the side? Oh, Bab, I know you're trying to say something. Oh shit, I need to jump a little. Oh, I can't go backtrack. So once I make it up, I need to do that. Go forward. Or how about I just keep going? Oh, I could have held on. Oh my god, Joe, it's just straight. I said straight. Why are you going sideways? Oh, but I also have to dodge him. Shit, wait. Why are you falling off? Stop! Oh, wait, no, that's a better pattern, actually. Yeah, I should have kept going forward. Oh, what the joke? Oh yeah, shit, I can't do anything though. I can't, wait. Fuck. Oh, you're kidding me. No! You're kidding me! Just too bad. Oh yeah, no, I know that. I just don't think there's a point in dashing up to this. You can just use the bounce straight up. Oh wait, actually. That does actually make it easier. The other method, I'm just being awkward, like, down here. But you keep going sideways, why? Oh, you speed demon. Oh, you're kidding me. No. I'm lurking, you mofo. Hey, love. Welcome to the Celeste stream, where I die over and over. I don't know what I was thinking there, honestly. Oh yeah, why am I going up there? I already have it. I could have just not bounced on the spring, but my brain was like, spring. No reason to die. Okay, come on, Joe. Oh my god, you could have dashed. What are you doing? How am I not dead? Oh! I was trying to be smart, like. Is he attacking more, or is that just me imagining that? Mr. Oshiro, stop. I just wanted to help. GG. I've decided to close the hotel for repairs. The second floor plumbing is leaking. The library is in complete disarray. Not to mention the hole in the ceiling of the presidential suite. Please, just leave me alone. I mean, it's his fault for having high expectations out of one visitor, like. Literally said to him at the start, all we're here for is to climb the summit, like. We're to the summit, like. Oh, and he is a ghost. I forgot about that. I was like, wait, why is he translucent? Complete chapter 3. And there are 10 more. Oh, and there- no, we're not doing the B-side. No, no, no. Dad, when you can't hold the flashlight correctly. Just go. Just leave me alone. Go get the hearts. I don't know if I want it, to be honest, but hold on. Cause there's nothing here, is there? Yeah, no, that's just the prologue. There's a tape missing there. But it won't say, will it, when there's thing. Or do you mean, no, that'll be B-side, that's different. It's locked in, so it's in this part here. Wait, how many is there so far for me then? Do you know, Fab? Before I continue. Because I know there's definitely one here. I just couldn't figure out how to get it. One per level. Oh, okay, so there is. So I haven't seen that one, and I haven't seen. Actually, no, I might have seen the hotel one. Like a brief glimpse during the third episode. But I honestly just can't remember. Right, where do I go, Fab? This actually be nice though, to go back to the older levels just to chill out. Section 3. So this one, Chasm. Actually, I'll wait first. Man, look at me teabagging throw out. Wait, let me just. Oh shit. I'm literally using the OBS screen to look at where I'm going. Return the map. Yes. It's near a berry by a machine. That doesn't really narrow it down to be very, to be honest, like. So near a berry. Oh, we'll see that. Yeah, that'd be the strawberry. Near a machine. I guess there's nowhere else or nothing else to do but just look around. But look around. Shit. Okay, there's no machine up there, so it's not that one. Wait, wait, can't I not just go up here? I'll get this one just to see. Oh shit, hold on. Yeah, so that is two. There's that way. Bit impatient there, aren't we? Oh my god, Joe! Oh wait, I need thing. Unless you mean, oh, this, because I remember finding this and not knowing what to do with it. Hopefully it's not just a leap of fate, like, it's a puzzle. White, purple, blue. White, purple, blue, red, purple, yellow. So purple twice. And I can't just dash into them or anything like that. The only thing I could think about was getting into the mix and then just going down diagonal. Because that's the only direction they haven't filled out yet. But then what represents me? For whatever reason, it'd be purple. Unless... no. Oh, wait, I get it. Let it just start again, hold on. I say I get it, but I probably don't. White. Oh wait, no, I'm only doing that again. Actually, yeah, that wouldn't work then, because I'd have to... unless I just stay down there. No, this isn't definitely it, like. Just need to wait till it gets to blue again. Red was down, wasn't it? No, it was sideways. Oh, didn't do it right. Up, side. Oh, wait, that's wrong side. Up, side. Yeah, no, it can't be that. I'm just being stupid, like. There's no other button for interacting. Talk B. There's nothing for a quick restart. It's gonna hide in the snow. Why do I keep dashing sideways? I want to dash, like, downside. The only thing I can think of doing is, like, completing that or mimicking what they're doing. But even then, you'd still be missing a few. So it can't be that. It's like the side and diagonal are, like, the two that are missing. Let me just stare at it for another hour. Actually, let it cook for a minute as I just get some more water because it's roasting in here. To be fair, if it was me mimicking like the directions, I don't think it probably would have given me a better space to do it in. Just disappointment. I just want to say, don't not try things because you don't think they work. Honestly, I wouldn't have got that if you didn't tell me, Fab. Pointless machines. I don't know what these do now, but hopefully they help later on. Ah, but I'm just having so much fun. You know, a bit of nostalgia, go back to episode one. Oh shit. Oh, I didn't mean to save and quit. Hold on. Really need to get all of them right now. And then that, the poem was, hold on, let me just read the poem again for myself. Cause I'm pretty sure as well as like, you do the game beforehand and you get the heart there before you get to this part. Cause you can't get it now whilst we're awake. That's what I kind of remember. They're more of a post-game thing. Yeah. Oh shit. There's the book. Let's see. So an apparition, not of this world, but because of it lurking out of the frame. Awake, my heart is a fortress, in dreams I am vulnerable. So frame, that'd be picture. Have to do it during the first half of the game, or well, first two. Look out for a frame, apparition, ghosts, or go through, see through. Wouldn't be this, because that's just fucking freaking. Apparition. Oh, wait, no, the thing of me is like an apparition. Yeah, so you can't go that way. And you come back down that way. So that's not the way to the actual thing. Oh shit. I always do that. Oh my god! They're all fun puzzles, yeah. Then Jump King's like, follow this bird from top to bottom. No, wait, no, hold on. Yeah, let's say here. Just double check. Yeah, no, so there's no thing down there. And the heart itself, and when you're awake, is above the place. She didn't even need to come into here, but okay. Nah, I'm too far now anyway. I'm not gonna try whatever that thought was. Oh. Shit. Oh shit. What am I doing? Get that fella. Oh, wait. No, I don't want to go sideways yet. Hold on. Oh, Jesus. You have to be faster, old man. Why did I wait? I could have just... I don't know why. Just go. Hesitation. Oh. I'll find out afterwards. Honestly, at this point, I'm having a blast replaying this. Why'd you go back? Brain? I actually swear my brain just does not remember what it's doing. No, it wouldn't be up there. Oh wait. I know it was something fishy. Swear down. Cause it looks like, hold on. Nah. Cause it looks like something should be there. It's here. I don't know how to get there, but it's here. No, if I go there, I won't be able to go back. I'm so convinced it's somewhere here. I'm doing better at juking these than I did before when I first played this. No, I missed that opportunity. I'm actually a bit stumped, honestly. Because it could be a section below as well that I've missed to actually get out there. But then again, it would have to have been the section below me. Thank you. And it has to be just, like, done during this chase. There. Tell me what section it is in anyway if you want far, by the way. No, yeah, that's nothing. Oh, so it is in the first. I think I kind of see it now. Wait. I was gonna say, man, like, first time to the section without dying. Just jinxes it immediately, like. Just, yeah, that's that strawberry. Is this the Joseph Knight Flyer, the Sherry Aubrey Stories author as writer? It is indeed, Alex. How are you doing? No. I'm fine, I'm just trying to find this heart thing that Fab wants me to track down. God, I keep, like, gripping onto that. If I went higher... Nah. Bit farther. And I have to do it before I encounter my... alter ego. Unless there's just some hidden platforms in the air to get up the thing. Oh, jeez. Oh, jeez, Rick. Yeah, see, that's just not enough. Just hanging on for dear life. It's pizza time. It's hell time. Okay, it's not that way, because that's to the thingy-ma-bob. Honestly, yeah, I wouldn't even mind the hint right now, Fab. But knowing it is going to be obvious, like, isn't it? Like, because last time the bird thing was obvious, I just, whatchamacallit. It's just doing things. He uses a mechanic you probably never realized existed. Well, I don't even know what that would be then, like. Ah, sorry, hold on, next thing. I see it. Wait, no, hold on. Wait. Okay, maybe I don't see it, wait. Nah, okay, never mind. I thought you could just dangle on the fucking lantern or something like that. No, that's just a reconfirmation. I can't do that. Because that's the only thing I can think of, like, think simpler. It wouldn't be that, because I learned how to do the jump thing. Said as well, it's probably never realized it existed, but this one I love so much. Not anything too crazy. Oh. Don't mind me just casually dying. I don't know why I keep going to your screen, because you said it's this screen. Mechanic. Right, yeah, Joe, it's not something you know. What's the chapters and sections and maps name? This one's not awake anyway. I know the last one's awake. But I don't know what the other one is, or like this one is. Oh, okay. Fab will probably know best then. If I can refer you to him. Where are the only ways to refill your... What's that? I don't know what that is. Oh, dash. There you go. So the way is to refill the dash, standing on a thing, bouncing on another thing. The S is silent. Going through this shell. There's nothing over here to stand on, so it wouldn't be wrong. I'm sorry, by the way, if that's annoying, just me doing that. That just helps me enjoy myself. Figure. It should be chapter 2 anyway, if that's anything. I think it's yeah, because there's prologue 1 and then 2. This isn't a mechanic, is it? So you're saying stuff about refilling dash. When you stand on something, when you break a yoke object, but none of that is around. On this screen. I can't skim along the spikes. There's a way to refill your dash you haven't realized. Oh, what the fuck? Just like gives me the whole rundown of what's like happening. Okay, so there's a way to refill it. Nothing crazy. I never noticed that these move, sorry. I'm just getting distracted now. Think very simple. It won't be running out of breath, because when you run out of breath, you still have to touch the ground. Like, for example. Yes, yeah, I have to touch the ground again to be able to do thing. Oh, shit. Death isn't the answer. Never is. There's not another one of these out there. Sorry, look, that's it. Probably for the better anyway. So I can actually just figure it out. Thank you. I feel like the more I mess around, the more likely I am to figure it out. I don't know what hints to give that aren't too big. That's fair, I'm gonna say. Cause there's no, like, if I can't figure it out, then that's just on me. But at the same time, you're kind of rushed to beat the game with Game Pass. I mean, it's not gonna expire tomorrow, Fab, so it's grand, like. We're not suddenly gonna, like, just be like, oh, you spent too long in this game, we're kicking you out of the Game Pass, like, Yoakim Abob. It's alright if I fall anyway, because I know what I need to do, but fuck me. Oh! This is too much genius for one guy to handle. I love that bounce. Go on, bounce me off the edge, I dare you. I'm gonna break it, actually. It's gonna, like, fling me out to the atmosphere, like. Wait, hold on. Yeah, that's what I was legit just thinking. I was just like a trampoline, like. Let's see, I don't wanna break, I just wanna. That's a new, like, little mini-game for speedrunners. Not speedrunners, but for the community to do. How many times can you bounce on the heart? Resurrections. Look at them having so much fun, like. We're not doing the B-side now. I don't know yet, honestly. I'll see, like, anyway. I guess not. What made you say that? Just because I didn't get all the strawberries here? Oh, jeez, I actually am missing. I know, that's not too bad. Got three at the end. The tape and four there. So it's only those two sections, like. I'm trying to think if there was any section of the game in Celestial Resort where I was missing a heart. Then that's the new section. That's the thingy one. It's probably gonna get be hard, yeah. I mean, I might as well look for the heart and the strawberries whilst I'm here. It gets hard, but like later on, yeah. But let's use that new mechanic, like. Oh shit, wait, what if... I should play this game. You really should, honestly. It is actually, like, great crack, like. shit, wait. I love the way, like, now that, like, I know the mechanic, I'm gonna use it, like, whenever I remember to use it. Yeah, no, I know I can't just jump straight up there. I got it for 5 euros and it's just in my library. Oh shit. Yeah, no, I'd highly recommend it. Like, see, the thing is, right, with Celeste, I can actually recommend it. With Jump King, it's kind of a more on, like, a, do you actually have the sanity, like, left in your brain that you want to preserve, or do you want to just use it all in Jump King? Okay, now this is a big mystery. Oh, wait, no, I see what I need to do. Have you played Pogo? No, I haven't played Pogo yet. Don't really plan to be honest, like, not as of right now. Oh wait, is there? I doubt it. Yeah. I just had to try, you know? Oh wait, I can actually... Oh, hold on there! We can queen the game! I mean, Joe, you're not just gonna get it like that, like. Okay. I can drop down at any point. Back into thing. Oh, but you can backtrack from there to get back up to here. I went up the awkward way. That's cool. Huh. This one's a bit of a weird one. Yeah, but no way, I went up here and it didn't do anything. Huh. Just to further prove my point. Yeah, no, you can. You can literally just go up this way. Oh! No, okay, I get it. Up, Joe, up. Damn, they really have you use that mechanics, like, so much already, like... Right, now time to backtrack a little bit. Oh, never mind, I already got that one. Indeed. Okay, now this is where I was. And there goes the status. Oh, wait, I get that one. Oh, I still have it anyway, like... Wow! When are you gonna hit affiliate? Probably not anytime this entry, to be honest, because I'm very inconsistent with streaming. Speedrun strats. Oh, yeah, using this to get up and go get the key, yeah. Can I... Huh. Yeah, no, see, I can't really get to the edge of the screen. Yeah, no, that wouldn't really work, would it? Hmm. I'll see when I'm inside. I'm not gonna lie, I thought I went into something there for a minute, but I'm just hiding behind the cloth.
He's hiding behind the cloth, yeah? Mad one, ain't he?
I think it's there's anything here. Oh, literally couldn't wait 2 seconds, like, just had to get straight into the enemy's face. I got that, I'm gonna just leave it be. Damn, that poor fella. What did he do to deserve that, like? You play all the games that tortures you? Not all of them, no. Dishonored actually didn't even seem that bad, to be honest, but that's because I'm probably playing on normal, like, that's why it's not as bad. All of them. I found something. Oh, that's a bit of a weird one. Okay, there's a strawberry there. Can't get up there. All jump kings, this one. Joe, do you need help? Like, mentally? No, I'm grand. Yes. Oh. Damn, it's so simple now that I've done it, like. Oh, I can actually break that. Shut it. Sometimes the stick's just very goaty. That's why he's the goat. The goat? Got that one. Okay. I feel like I missed something. Maybe I'll just put the key in the door before I lose the key. Nah, I can't possibly be missing something. I'm too good at the game, man. missed this last time, I think. Yeah, no, there's a strawberry up here. Straight to the wall. I mean, that works. That doesn't work. That doesn't work. That doesn't work. I didn't even know I was sliding onto it, like... Sideways? Sideways? You gotta try! Oh, you dumbass. Okay, so I have to do this whole thing now without... Well, there's one up there, so I haven't clearly gotten it. Joe, they teach you in school that patience is a virtue. However, I want you to get this as well. Because I am greedy. Back down for the strawberry. I just need to know exactly which strawberry this is. It'd be nice if I just stop for a minute. Yeah, see, Joe, that doesn't work because, like, you know, enemy come round, enemy kill. Just like, nope, I'm good. Oh wait, shit, I have to go around though just to get a thing. I have to go this way. Oh, they're... It's because they're following the platforms. That's why I'm fucking up so much. Why there and now? Wait. What are you doing? Dead honest, what are you doing? Thought I could squeak out. I need to jump to the other side when I get there. Where are you going? There's more to life than fucking up, you know. Patience. Nah, I fucked it. I should have just gone backwards with it. Okay, ditch the strawberry. Actually, you'd make it to the other side for a start, like. What are you doing? You literally are standing on the platform safe enough, and then you just fall off, like, for no reason. Oh, Jesus Christ. That doesn't matter anyway, we can't go back for it. Good. Oh, that's okay. Oh, yeah, fucked up. That's right. Actually, now that I realize it. No, you can't. Oh, no, I got it. Wait, I don't got it. Oh my god, you have one job. Oh, you could just go to the end. Did. Oh wait. It's like I do it once and it's like, nope, you can't do it again now. Oh wait, there is that up there as well. Wait, is there even anything up there? Oh, there isn't even anything up there. Unless, like, I'm meant to come back here later when there's less oh wait, no. Joe, there's a fucking section right below you, like. You're kidding me. I have to make it out as well with her. The goat. The goat. Oh, Jesus. Okay. Nah, there's nothing under there, is there? Doubt it. You thought you could hide it. Oh shit. What the fuck? He's goaded, man! He's so good at the game, man. Okay, so don't stand on them unnecessarily. I said just don't stand on them unnecessarily, and that's what you just did to me with. Oh, wrong way around. Have some more chicken, have some more pie. If it doesn't matter if it's boiled or fried. There we go, that's it. Bro, I think that just speaks volumes. I just had to make sure. I was just like, I'm just making sure, like. I definitely missed a few here before, like. I have to ask him to unblock everything first. Wait, can I actually just... Oh yeah, no, that's just for now. Oh yeah, and that's where I found that. Okay there now, okay, I see what you're doing now. You might want to calm down there, like. You went a bit mad fast, you got a bit of that prime energy in your veins, do you? Like? I've been through that one. I think. Oh yeah, no, I've done both of those. Wait, I just want to double check. That there wasn't like any other... You dumbass! You did so well the first time that you can't recreate it. Oh, you're so nice, Joe. By the way, a cool detail you should notice is each switch clears out a specific color. CC. Oh god. What are you doing? Wait, stay down there. I've been in the side way before. Unnecessary, Joe. Just have some more chicken, have some more pie. It doesn't matter if it's boiled or not. Just wanted to see if there's anything else. I do not believe so. I already got that, huh? What? No, I can't get the key till the end. There isn't any other, like, things I'm missing. So it feels like there is something I'm missing. Other than trying to collect all the strawberries. So I'm in the next section, probably. Oh yeah, no, I saw the thing, so it had to be that. I hate how you have to talk. What if I just don't want it? Yo, dude, I saw, like, this, crazy, like, doorway. It was just, like, blocked and shit. Yo, Tio, did you see that? Shit. I'm so impatient. How is he still crawling normally? Bro! Fella's breaking time and space just to be able to get to the vent, but... he already gone. Wait, I already got. Oh yeah, because you get it before you do it. Should be there on the bottom. Actually, it doesn't matter if I move over because the last tree I already got. It's literally just this section, I believe. So there's one at the start and one at the end. At this point, like, I'm assuming I'm gonna have to get the one at the end, like... oh, shit. I got that strawberry. But I'm gonna reclaim it. In the name of the last city. Just so I can see where we are. Dumbass. One of them is missable for the dumbest reasons. Don't tell me it's because, like, things lock behind themselves or something like that. So if that's the case, I believe, I feel like I know which one it could be. Oh shit. Okay, we're only in the middle. Oh, do I have to get back in here just to get that one? I actually didn't even know that was one. Oh wait, no, I just have the backtrack. Oh wait, this is literally where I just was. Wait, what? That's so confused. Why is there like... I'm so confused. There must be a reason for that, right? Shit, and I just left that reason, didn't I? Oh yeah, no, that's the computer. That's the notice. Unless that's to do with the heart, like. Until I get to your man. Oh wait, wait, that's the heart. I knew I'd seen it in this, like, somewhere. Oh shit, Joe, don't just stand still, eh? Shit. So there's like a entranceway to it that I missed somewhere. There's a strawberry. There's a book, room full of books there. Oh, I thought the door locked behind him, like, wait, what? Why are we locking here? Dum-Dum knows how to have fun. This berry is the missable one. This one? Is it because, like, you're traveling so fast? Oh, because if you go up here, you can't go back. Fair enough. But... oh shit, I fucked myself over. I didn't even need to die there, but... and I just seen you were saying no there. If you do the rooms in a different order... oh... fair enough, yeah. Then it's blocked off. Yeah, see, even something like this up here is, like, blocked as well. Oh, wait, that was the first strawberry as well. So I'm still missing one. Ah, oh, shit, I meant to get the wall. Last one is an easy one, yeah. Oh, I can skip this. did this already, didn't I? Yeah, no, I did that. That leads to here. Can't go down there. That's blocked. Oh, that bridge is just completely gone now. Very smart, honestly. I was gonna say, like, I literally was just about to do... Wait, hold on, not that. I was gonna do the Yoki move-off. That's all the strawberries in this one now. So I need to replay part two. Hold on, let me just go ahead. Yeah, see, that's saved, that's done. I got through that like in no time. Oh, wait, where am I? Oh, there I am. I need to go back to section 2 now to try and get that heart. And I'm assuming you have to do it in an order which allows you to get to that heart as well. This fellow's really needs to do better keeping his hotel in business life, or like in a cleanly order. Like, imagine helping him clean the whole place and he just gives out to you for like calling him shite, like, basically. There's no order for it. Then, oh, so how do I get to the heart then? Unless it's like a special entrance. Oh yeah, no, I think I listened to him already on his yo. Oh my god, get up. You know how. I don't think I do, to be honest. I've probably already forgotten it, to be honest. Just go to the door, like, wall, like. Almost died again. Eek. The one just dropped down, like. Oh my god. Why? What are you doing? Patience. No, you should have. My impatience is growing. Smooth with it. You literally could have just kept going. Why did you jump back? All this is for the wrong one, by the way, Joe. Hope you know that. Keep forgetting that I shouldn't bother to go in there. No, but that's the thing. What was that for? Shit, I have to. I have a feeling I've already gone past the point of no return. What are you doing? No, you can dash. Or spam jump, that's another option. What do you, why? That's not gonna work! Die. What are you doing? Hold. I don't think I've ever seen that before. There's no way it's that simple. Ah, yeah, see, that's in there. Oh! It's not Jobra yet. Okay, there's Jobra. I can't fucking be patient enough for this. Doing! Ay ay ay! Ay 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 ay! Dun 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 dun! Dash! Right attitude, wrong game. What are you doing? No, jump. Dash. Literally done this. Come on, like, cop on, fella. I'm actually losing all my brain cells. Getting smart for a while there when this happens. Oh my god! Thank you. Oh my god! Oh, thank you. It's not fair. Brother. What are you doing? Why are you like this? Just double check. Much. It's that one fucker on the end. Look at him. Oh, and you! Why? Thank you. Look at him just squashed. I can go for a little bit longer, just not too much longer. Because I really should think about myself and how much heat that's being produced here. Once it starts getting colder again, that's when I can really stream a lot. Climbing tip, low on energy in a pinch. Jumping away from walls doesn't consume stamina. Fucking hell, that's gorgeous. Nice if you actually copped on to the new mechanic, like. Oh, those are spikes. It doesn't matter anyway, it's shit, like, it's only the first time I'm here. Oh great, you again. Well, well, I didn't expect to see you up here. I'm glad you're still in one piece. I see you made it through the hotel. Did you meet Mr. Oshiro? Oh, I met him alright. He chased me out of there after I cleaned up a bunch of junk for him. That sounds like a fun morning. Oshiro's a lost soul, dear. That place is much more than just a hotel to him. Don't make him your project. You know what I think? I think this mountain drove both of you crazy. You know, you're not the first person to say that. Maybe you're right. How would I know if I were crazy? The way I see it, the mountain can't bring out anything that isn't already in you. But you gotta be a few crows short of a murder to live up here in the first place, right? What are you even talking about? Oh, I'm just rambling like the old bat I am. Are you ready to give up? I know a shortcut back to your car. Back off, lady. I'm heading for the summit. Sometimes it's hard to tell the difference between stubbornness and determination, isn't it? You remind me of myself when I was young. Good luck Good luck and mind the wind. That's a new mechanic, if it's gonna be one. Okay, her laughing's actually pissing me off, I can't lie. Oh yeah, no, this is where I got off to get Faye. You do get many visitors up here, do you? No, can't say I do. I don't mind the solitude, though. Sometimes I think I should live in solitude, too. I'm really tired to get through to Mr. Oshiro. I wanted to help him. Oshiro needs to move on from that hotel, but it's not going to happen on your schedule, and it doesn't help that you've got something to prove. keep going. Don't you get lonely in that little cabin? I have friends, dear. I may be crazy, but I'm not a hermit. Sorry, I didn't mean to assume. When I was younger, I couldn't imagine staying in one place for this long. But then I found this mountain. I knew right away that it would be my home. What's so special about it? The mountain shows you who you really are, whether you're ready for it or not. It keeps me honest. God, this game has ruined my fucking brain, man. Makes me check every nook and cranny, like. No way. I love that the sprite changes as well just for this, like. To be fair, these spikes actually fucking blend in with the, like, environment, like. So pink means it'll disappear the moment you try and do a thing with them. Okay. They just had to reconfirm submission on that one. Oh shit, it's the other way now. The flags really do help, like, signify. Actually, to be fair, I can see which way the wind's going. Never mind, I'm just being doof. Can't go sideways, that just does that. And I can't go as high as I want. What if I just stay still? Auto assumes. Thank you. about the timing. Something in there. Actually, let's see. Oh yeah, I can't. 69. Oh, that's not. I thought that was a platform, like. Oh my god, these are the same, aren't they? I love the way, like, when you start collecting, that's when they do the thing as well. No. Oh, you... Oh, you dumbass. Oh. Now. Oh fuck, wait, I ruined it. Woo! Thank you, game. Just making sure. Just weird that it gives me the options. No, don't you dare! I thought it was gonna act like fucking Jump King and start blowing from side to side. I'm just like, nah, not this shit again, man, please. Oh wait, no, you're gonna leave the area. How dare you? You know we can't leave the area just yet. Got it. Oh wait, you have to blow away, like. Dumb. You have to do it in the right time frame. Sometimes it pays to be smart. But unfortunately, in my case, I've not been paid yet. I've not been compensated. Honestly, the wind gave me an assist there. Okay, just two directions, and I don't like that they give me an option here. Have to learn later which way was the right way. That wasn't really that smart, was it? Sideways. I know I can do it, I just need to be sideways. Hear me out, Jill. What if you just grab the thing up above first? Oh, fuck. Well, You're meant to drop! No! Drop instantly. Trust me. On the other side, Joe. Break on through to the other side. Why aren't you committing to it? No, it's not time to give up. Not yet. You're so intelligent, man. You're just... Oh, it just hurts, man. It hurts to see true intelligence just being wasted like this. Oh, and even when I make it as well, I need to do thing like... Strawberry back there as well, like, I just can't get to. Oh, you just used the Wait, no, you can't. But I can't stand on that, so I don't know... Huh. That actually almost kind of worked. I need to take a break, man. I'm making everybody jealous with my intelligence, like. That light must be where I need to go next. There's a strawberry. Oh, fuck, wait, what? Wait. There's no physical way around that. Even if I get down there and grab onto thing, There's no way I can jump from there. Yeah, see, there's no... Alright, that's another one for later. Oh, you dumbass. Well, you've moved on. What? Okay, can you actually just, like, cop on? Yoke isn't gonna go by itself. You need to get... No, that's not gonna work. Unless... Oh! Is there a way I can readjust it? Oh! It is, it's literally just that simple. Jeez. Oh fuck! So goaded with the sticks, he can't even keep up with himself anymore. I love the way it only took me till now to figure that mechanic out! That you can actually move them, like. You're kidding me. How? Oh shit. No, no, Joe, it's possible, it's possible. Trust. Shit. You're not meant to touch that though. That's the only issue I have here. Genius, holy shit. You're gonna leave here with like one strawberry? No way, no shot am I actually this good at this game, man. Oh, wait, what? I actually thought those were nerve breakable. Maybe I'm getting a bit too cocky. There's no harm in that, you know? Ow. Oh, okay. Just all the way to- Oh! God, this game's so smart. What we got here? Wait, I can stand on it and go inside it? Ah, mystery. Okay, and that doesn't soft lock me. Huh. This is so weird. I'm that good at the game. Wait. I'm that good at the game. I could just go straight up. Oh. Wait. Who's smart, Joe? Who's smart? And then, yeah, just double check him. Don't mind me. Oh, yikes. I'm not sure you'll figure this heart out. Oh, wait, I think I know what I need to do here. Jesus, the amount of movement you need for this. No, come on, Joe. You're smart. You're so intelligent, like. Those blocks are just one direction. Either you figure it out instantly, or you don't figure it out. That's how this one works. Having their look off for a second. And then they're just spikes. So clearly something happens. It's a reference to another game. I'm not really sure what game this is referencing. Oh, I love the way, even when I point myself up, I can actually see my head go back slightly. Sorry, I'll let me move. See it there. Say the game it references. Yeah, you can go ahead, because honestly, I don't remember myself, like, if I've seen the game that references this particular block. Mario 3. All I can think about is like the clouds that you would ride up, like. Obviously this isn't that. Oh, I don't know if you see that just there. I see the little light flashing. If you watch the start of any Mario Percent speedrun. Unfortunately that's where my knowledge is very limited. What we're gonna do instead. Never mind. just trying to think back to when I watch people play Mario Maker. So there's nothing else here. It's literally just that block and... Look up Mario 3 speedrun. Honestly, that might be the show. It would just be the only way else through this. This one should work. It's only late in like first or second level you see it. Okay, so I've seen some of those blocks there. Oh my god, this tune. That's not it, is it? Wait. Oh, controller? There you go. Imagine, I'm just being dumb as like, it's not this. Oh shit. To like look at a bit more of it, so I don't think I'm getting what has been put down. I did look it up, by the way. Nah, it's clearly not that. What exactly did you look up? Ignore me clicking the wrong buttons. I just looked up Super or Mario 3 speedrun, like. What the fuck is even happening now? Let me just scrub along here. Yeah, so this is 3. Well, that's why the speedrun does it weird. Unless I'm just not meant to be dashing. If we're on the same page, hopefully we are. That's why I was doing, like, this across. Hoping it'll, like, work, but I'm assuming it doesn't. Well, like, duck inside it? It just ducked, just to stay ducked, Joe. Oh, so, oh, now I can't even stand on it. That's so weird. Oh, okay, that's fucking clever. Oh my god. Bro, that is legitimately clever. Holy shit. I can't get over how funny that is. Wait, so I can still touch that, but I just can't. I can touch the background now. That is so weird. Yeah, no, honestly, I probably would have done that as a joke, just held down the thing on that, and then went from there, like. Oh, it's gone now. No, I want to glitch the rest of level out. Oh yeah, I've done that, so I don't need to go there anymore. That was a good reference, though. Hopefully Nintendo won't, because, like, Celeste is on the Switch, so they're not going to do anything towards them, like. Shit, how did I figure that? Bro, I was literally just messing around and I figured that out instantly, like. Wait. Oh, well, shit, I'm already up here. No, Joe? Oh shit. Joe, this isn't one of those blocks that move. It's got a will of its own, like. If it wants to go forward, it goes forward, like. And I can drop right below. Oh, wait. Get on top of it. Oh my god! Oh! I feel like you could have hinted it better. Oh no, honestly, I would have been just so lost with that. Actually, if you wanted to give me a hint, it would have been something like, you do this all the time, except hold it or something like that instead. Huh? Oh, wait, no, I see what I need to do first. Well, first and foremost, I need to get up here. Oh, wait, wait, wait. Oh, wait, no, can I not just go... I can go for it, I just need to do it smart. I mean, why not? Try and grab it on the way down. Oops. Okay, maybe I should go for a thing first. Unless, actually, there might be just something on the other end for this. Too far. Good job, Joe. You won't believe me if I told you my IQ is above 100. I see what I need to do now. Collect 80 strawberries. Strawberry meal. God, Sherry would be really happy with that. Oh, impatient. I have a better idea. Okay, never mind. Brother in arms. Shh. Oh no, that's good. That's bad. You sneaky bitch. Oh, so I have. Yeah, okay, yeah. I forgot. I have to commit to the action. Oh dear! He's got the British teeth! That's not scrimdiddlyumptious. Mate. Can you actually just stop dying? Like, you know it's easy not to die. I thought for a minute it could have like pushed it back to here and then just kept pushing it between the screens, like. Oh shit. Let it do its thing. Oh Jesus. Oh, wait. Dumbass. Oh, wait. That's a problem. Oh yeah, and another reason I should probably go early today is because I said to myself I'd bake something else this week. Oh my god. Yikes. Yeah, but I've done things and I've screwed myself over. Now that I've remembered actually about the baking, I'm gonna actually just try and speedrun this now. So I apologize if I miss anything, but we can get it the next day. Because I may or may not have told some workmates I'd have like something for them on there. Just today. Oh shit, I can't get off that. Do you hate the wind yet? I kind of do, yeah. Because it gives me vibes of fucking Jump King. Oh my god, you need to grab it, Joe, as soon as possible. Falling down on you, and there's nothing in this world I wouldn't do. Frick. Okay. Nah, okay, that didn't work. I thought actually that would work, but I have to just be fast. I have to be goated with the sticks. What are you doing? Oh, you dumbass. just trying different methods just to see if any other of them are better. Nah, the first way is the best way. I just can't reach that on time. Waiting 6.5 seconds in underbreak. At least in this, the wind is just constant, so there's no need to wait for any wind patterns or anything like that. Oh my god, I did it. I literally just did it. Need to get it and then hop on. Not like fuck. Why not? Oh, I missed the strawberry, but I still did it technically. Oh fuck! It's stuck on the other side now. Oh, okay, I just died there. It makes sense. Oh my god, if I was just a bit more better with my gripping. see, you're running out of grip now, Joe. I had it not too long ago.
Why do I keep doing that?
Trust me to make it. Collect bad habits, Yeah, no, Joe, it was that way. Stop trying different ways, But you have to get out before it gets there. Oh shit, Jesus, the wind! Oh my god! Yo, dude, this is fucking sick! Bro! That's not cool. Like, come on, bro. What happened to being goaded on the sticks? Was that all a lie? Bro! Yikes! Wow, that could have gone a bit better. Follows it up with the worst attempt. Wait for it. Bro, you could have done it. But then you were nah. That's just totally not cool. What time is that? Just 5 o'clock. I better start copping on. Yeah, no, you have to do it in the thing order, so it doesn't work. Sorry, I couldn't hear you over the sound of how goaded I am. Okay, Joe, can you get on? Ah, I see. So it's one of those where you have to escort the payload. How did I get past that before? Or did I? Oh no, I cleared it like that. I need to get that cleared before I do the thing. There's a lot of prerequisites for just this one level. So I need to do that first, and then on my way over I need to do a thing as well, DUDE! There's no way. There is a way. question is, how do I get back? Oh, it's not even that hard, is it? Okay, no, it is. You kind of have to do it like that. Oh my god. Ugh. No, I see it, wait. So first I just do that, get that out of the way. Get that going. I just allow myself that, so I can get, do this. Never mind. Oh yeah, because that's not going to be there. And even when I do that, it crumbles it. Shit. Okay, get on top of it. He's beginning to believe. SHIT! He's so cracked. He's so goated. Oh, you actual troll! Do it. Oh, wait. I don't think that was the way, to be honest. Oh, and then you go down here. Keep pushing against the wall. Then you kind of need to get up here. I was gonna say up here, not the other way, I swear. Oh, I see. I see. Oh my god, it was so easy. I just had to open my eyes, man. You know there's such thing as patience, and clearly you're not using it. Oh my god. Oh, wait, no, I see. No, I don't see it. As I said, though, I should really actually be packing this up so I actually have time to bake with. Oh my god. Oh, the other way. Jeez, I'm lucky. Okay, that's a checkpoint anyway. So I'm gonna save it there. Because if I seriously leave it any longer, I'm just not gonna bake, like. I wanna try and make it more of a reoccurring thing in my life to try and cook and bake more. But to be honest, that was a long stream anyway. Nice 3 hours-ish. Oh, right. Thank you so much for watching, guys. Just let me think for a minute. Monday, Tuesday, probably not Wednesday. Maybe Wednesday's a bit of like, I might stream, I might not stream. I am enjoying Celeste, so I might actually stream on a Wednesday now. I don't think I'm going to be busy next weekend either. Oh yeah, no, it's the week after I'm going on my holiday, so yeah. Anyway, thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you probably Wednesday, Thursday time.